updates.
Bakit nga ba bumagsak ang katawan ng Kapuso actress TV host na si Chyna Ortaleza nitong panahon ng pandemya? Naglabas ng saloobin ang actress tungkol sa mga kinakaharap niyang health challenges sa gitna ng patuloy na banta ng COVID-19 pandemic. Idinaan ito ng misis ni Kian Cipriano sa kanyang Instagram account, kalakip ang kanyang selfie photo kung saan makikita nga ang pagbagsak ng kanyang timbang. Dito ibinahagi ng Kapuso star kung bakit namayat siya ng todo nitong mga nagdaang buwan. Anya, a most honest selfie too. Simulang sabi niya sa caption, I am 86 pounds as of today, but happy that my gut is recovering and that I am free of joint pains and headaches. The past 6 months have tested me. You know the saying, aim for progress and not perfection? Well, I have to keep repeating this to myself so that I can celebrate my small wins. Pahayag pa ng TV host. Inamin ni Chyna na meron siyang food intolerance sa ilang uri ng pagkain kabilang na ang itlog, dairy products at corn. Anya pa, before the pandemic, I was 109 pounds, a steady weight after giving birth to my second child. When the pandemic hit, all of us had to make really drastic adjustment. I noticed I would always have gut problems, feeling acidic, problematic stools, dull pain on my side. So I took all the tests and scans I could take, you name it, I took it, and decided to also get to the root cause of my issues. Thank God, all my tests are normal. But I did learn a lot of things about my body because of my food intolerance test that was facilitated by my team at Life Science Field. No, this isn't a paid post. I am so grateful to them really. They push me to take care of myself. The test revealed my intolerances, gluten, dairy, eggs, corn, etc. I honestly felt sad because everything I used to eat and love had all of this. I had to take them out of my system for 3 to 4 months. I had to reprogram for the best. I started eating what was right for my body, paliwanag ng actress. Sa ngayon, ay unti-unti na siyang nakaka-recover at patuloy siyang nagdarasal na sana'y mapabilis na ang pagbalik ng kanyang ideal weight at sigla ng katawan.